helped me realize that performance assessments are not just an extra add-on to a lesson, but they are the culminating task from which to backwards plan my curriculum and instruction.
I found the calibration and validation sessions most helpful. They made me think about where the biggest gaps lie in our school, and it was helpful to see good facilitation models. I have clear protocols to implement with my colleagues and quality resources to bring back to my school.